This is the site of the old palace cinema, where Burgess first gained a taste of the delights of that Hollywood netherworld. Palace cinema was around here, and 21 Princess Road around here, and then in the distance there, Wilson's the Tobacconist's, 47 Princess Road. So these were Burgess's youthful haunts. Much of it flattened, whether by the Luftwaffe or by the planners, I'm not sure, probably the latter, mainly the latter. And suitably enough, the brewery. Raby Street. Down at the end there is the rear of 47 Princess Road, where Burgess lived, above the tobacconist's shop, now demolished. Let's walk around here. His building, Burgess would have known well. Just opposite his home, In Memoriam, E.M.R. 1876. So I haven't pulled that down yet. And here on the corner of Raby Street and Westwood Street is the site of the Princess, another cinema that Burgess used to be found in often. Burgess's role in cinema is, of course, development of the cinema is, of course, rather large. Not a trace of the cinema remains. And I understand, behind the cinema there is the rear of the billiard hall. Structure remains, but most of the decoration appears to have been stripped away.